Today we're going to be looking at something that I didn't notice until this morning. This is something very crazy. I gotta show you this, guys. As you can see, there are animal footprints right there on our table and the couch. This couch right here. And also on the pool. If you guys didn't see it, look right there. If you also didn't see the ones on the table, look. Wow. By the way, comment down below what animal prints you think they are. Like, literally, I don't know what they are. I don't know what these animal prints are, but I gotta go tell my mom. Hey mom, I just saw these crazy animal footprints outside.
Whoa, I wonder what they are.
Come on. I told the viewers to say in the comments what they are.
Oh, they're really tiny. They're muddy.
Yeah. They might be like animal footprints. I already said animal footprints, but I think they might be raccoon footprints. Or like,
too, 'cause they're very small.
Yeah. Because raccoon footprints, I think, look like that. So that was crazy, guys. Like, literally crazy. Anyway, bye everyone! Peace! See ya!